is shaping up to be. Spend that money not on Raw, that Austin, Triple H, The Undertaker, and Kurt Angle will be in the Royal Rumble tonight. We've heard about Val Venus, Goldust, Mr. Perfect, and The Godfather all entering the Rumble as well in 10 days from Atlanta on pay-per-view.
What a Rumble! It's going to be won! Yeah! We're going to have a Rumble here!
Facing the rattlesnake wasn't enough. Angle made the challenge earlier.
Uh-oh.
Austin trying to get inside Angle's head.
Yeah, Austin would like to be inside Kurt Angle's head and his body because Kurt Angle's Olympic gold medalist. Look at that. That's not right. You can't flip off a gold medal winner.
Well, that's exactly what Austin did. And now the senior referee Earl Hebner, he'll be pleased to follow the rules. He'll probably fall on deaf ears as far as Austin is concerned. And we know about Angle. And Angle looking for that single leg takedown.
There's that single finger in his face.
This is seemingly going to start as a catch-as-catch-can wrestling match. But knowing Austin, it could turn ugly in a hurry.
No kidding. But Kurt Angle would like nothing more than to wrestle. But listen to this web champ.
And that is really going to get inside Angle's head.
Sure, it's a big distraction.
Austin holding on to Angle in that corner, protecting himself.
Let go, that's not fair. Come on, ref, do your job. Break it up in there. What? Did Kurt say what?
I think he did.
You're trying to get into Austin's head. You won't find anything in there, Kurt.
Long elbow tie-up, and Austin forcing Angle back into the corner. This is one of those situations where you can almost feel a pending explosion. Like any moment, is this going to erupt here?
Right, because you know that's what's going to happen with that rattlesnake. He'll eventually erupt.
Referee doing his job. Very unenviable, thankless job going between these two warriors who don't like each other, one iota. And again, this crowd chanting and yelling at Angle, what? And it's distracting Kurt Angle.
Of course it is. That's just not right. It's unfair, JR. It's unfair for anyone to go in there and match of this magnitude and have 16,000 fans out there trying to mess you up.
Austin left a side headlock around those cauliflowered ears of Kurt Angle. Austin with a wide base, squeezing
that,
Angle.
They're not that cauliflowered. They're not that bad.
Angle trying to reverse out of it out in the overhand wrist lock. Both these men in the Royal Rumble. 30 men will enter. Only one can win the Royal Rumble. I can't believe it's only 10 days away on pay-per-view as Stone Cold Steve Austin with that patented ground attack, not making any mistakes, again squeezing those cauliflowered ears that look like my granny's biscuits of Kurt Angle, and the knockdown by Stone Cold Steve Austin and another takeover. Kurt Angle made this challenge to the Texas Rattlesnake earlier tonight. He had to know, did Angle, that Austin would readily accept. When's the last time any of us ever saw Austin walk away from a challenge? Angle now trying to free himself from this side headlock predicament, and Austin going behind. Nice chain wrestling, taking down Angle, and Austin driving his weight and his elbow right in that thigh muscle. And you talk about giving a guy a Charlie horse. Austin now, and Angle pulling that ankle away. And Kurt Angle knows he has been in a wrestling encounter with a very confident former three-time winner of the Royal Rumble. Angle with a look of determination king, but quite frankly, this match has belonged to the Rattlesnake.
Come on, Kurt. Take Austin to school.
Austin and Angle know all about each other. These two men very well to face each other again. 2 of 30 in the Royal Rumble. That's 10 days from now, folks. Sunday, January the 20th, from the sold-out Phillips Arena in Atlanta, Georgia.
I'm going to tell you something, JR. This Royal Rumble seems to be shaping up to be the greatest one I've ever seen.
I agree with that.
Yeah.
Austin sidestepped Angle. Angle had the full head of steam, and Austin directed Angle right over the top.
This is not good. Now, here near us.
Oh, hard shot. A Ric Flair-like shot by Stone Cold on that big chest to Kurt Angle. And Austin is ripping an Angle's chest there. And that's what I think is going to happen to Mr. McMahon come the Royal Rumble at the hands of the originator of that.
Are you kidding me?
No, I'm not.
You mean you sat right next to Mr. McMahon? You saw that intensity on his face, and you can still think that Ric Flair has a chance? Mr. McMahon's going to destroy Ric Flair's life!
I've never been around any human being like that. I was, quite frankly, very uncomfortable. I was chilled to the bone, sitting that close to what I perceived to be perhaps a deranged madman. Shoulder, it struck the ring post with a great deal of velocity. Kurt Angle doesn't sustain any serious injury just 10 days before the Royal Rumble. And Austin, not going to waste this opportunity. No wasted motion by the Rattlesnake. This is vintage Stone Cold Steve Austin. Seek and destroy.
And cheat every chance he gets, too. That's exactly what he's doing here. He's using the ring post. He's using the outside of the ring. Now he's going to use those steel steps.
Well, there's a good reason that Stone Cold Steve Austin is called the toughest SOB in the WWF. I don't think you get any argument from Kurt Angle about that. Austin using anything that's made of metal or steel as a weapon.
Yeah, that's a good wrestling move. How can you condone this?
Hey, it's effective, isn't it? What do you want me to go do? Make you stay after school?
Well, first of all, one thing you can make yourself useful, you can stand up on this desk and make sure there's people here. They'll listen to you. Make sure they don't start that one chant again.
Freedom of speech in the WWF. Always and forever. And that knee buried into the abdomen of Stone Cold Steve Austin by Kurt Angle. And Angle, one arm or not, knows he's in for the fight of his life here.
Yeah,
here tonight on SmackDown.
Look at the valiant effort by Kurt Angle. That's right. He's merely a one-arm man. Here comes that white crowd, man.
Can Angle bearing the knee into the abdomen of Stone Cold Steve Austin, driving the air out of the Rattlesnake. Both men in the Royal Rumble.
What? Listen to these people. What? I'll tell you what. Right now, Kurt Angle is just kicking the Jesus out of old Stone Cold, isn't he? What?
He certainly is. Angle with the advantage. Buried that boot. And now stumping away at Stone Cold Steve Austin.
Say
this is Austin's style.
Say it, JR. Say it. He's stomping a mud hole in the Rattlesnake, and he may walk it dry.
And he may try to walk it dry.